I can't drink shit because I'm getting too old for this shit. I'll be throwing up every goddamn way.
Like what?
Bad bitches, mad bitches.
Damn though, fuck
with
man, you know that I be.
You wanna fuck with that? Bad bitches,
mad bitches.
Tell me to fill up with
that. Hey YouTube, it's your girl Princess Elle back in the cut with another lit video, and that is on period. So today, you guys, I am getting ready to go to work. I have a surprise for you guys. I'm not gonna tell you guys until I get there, which is tomorrow. I try working this camera and I do not know how. I feel like I'm gonna return it because when I try to go to the settings, it's not on here. So if y'all know how to work this camera, please let me know down in the comments, because baby, I don't know what I'm doing and I feel like returning it and get my money back because it's not working how I want it to work. But the quality is really good. I just watched my video on here. But this is my chauffeur. She's taking me to work. I have a nail appointment at 4:30. And then when I get home, I'm gonna start packing because like I said, I have that surprise for you guys. I know y'all can't wait to see me. She's sick of me, but do I care? No. She had me up all morning, so she gonna deal with me today. Period. Get off work at 4:30, then that's when I'm gonna hit y'all up. I'ma come back and then, you know, yeah, I get y'all to see. Mm-hmm. Period. So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you guys hit that bell so you can get a notification every time I post. Right now I'm at 200 subscribers. Ah, period. So yeah. So hopefully I can get like 250, 300. But yeah, I'm at work, so I have to go. So when I get to the nail salon, I will see you all there. Period. Thank you. So right now it's like 1 something in the morning and I need to be done no later than 2 or 3 because my cousin is coming to get me at 6. So y'all, I'm trying. It's a process. I just had to wash this wig, but it's giving very much ball, you know, period. But yeah, I'm gonna style this up real quick and then hopefully I'm done no later than like 2:30, like 2:45, because I'm not finna style it, but I'm gonna have it like all like laid, like baby hair laid, the part. And then when I wake up in the morning, I just, you know, flat iron, you know, for the airport. But other than that, everything ready. Everything is ready. So when I have my wig installed and like, you know, ready to go, and then I'll get back on the camera and then y'all will see me tomorrow after that part. So period, y'all. Keep watching. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And hit that bell so y'all can get a notification whenever I upload. Cause period. So yeah, y'all. Let me get, you know. Alright, y'all. So this is the look for tomorrow. I got a flat iron. But when it's flat iron and I got my lashes, it's gonna be cute. But then I'm feeling a little bit because I gotta get up and I only have like what, 3 hours to sleep. But yeah, y'all, so this is it. It's giving. So my cousin, her fiance, he finna be here at 6:15 at 6 o'clock. So all I gotta do is throw my shirt on. It's giving natural, like on my scalp. Don't play with it. When I get to my fave's house, that's when I'm gonna get back to y'all. You guys, so I made it to my cousin's house. Oh my God, this is really bad light. But now I'm on my way to the car. When I tell you this bag is heavy. Heavy as fuck. We're on our way to the airport. I'm gonna show y'all my shoes she made. Aren't these cute? Period. Wow, wow, wow.
Morning, guys.
y'all. So we're here.
Period. So we're at the airport waiting for her wheelchair.
Period. VIP handicap service.
All right. Miss Staywy, MZSTAYFLY. My TikTok is eversvet. Period. You too? We're gonna work on that.
Coming soon. All right.
Hey, Betty's in her wheelchair.
Y'all, look how busy it is. Like, it is crazy.
Yeah, but we have matching slippers. Get like us.
Dinosaur, y'all.
Right now we are going to the next gate. All right, y'all. Okay, so y'all, I'll see y'all when we get on the plane.
Show vet right now, y'all.
Oh, we made it!
Bye. I'm excited.
And look, y'all, look at that. It's gonna be recording when you first came out.
Oh, yeah. Well, I was lost and I was trying to be focused. But yeah, y'all, this car is nice. Period.
Yeah, y'all. So I don't know where we're going right now. Where are we going?
To the Airbnb.
We're going to the Airbnb. So when we get there, we're gonna talk to you then, okay?
Bye.
I'm waiting on. Yeah, so right now I'm at Raising Cane's, so I'm gonna get copyrighted for this music.
Period. So we made it here to the Airbnb. So let me show y'all what we're working with.
X, you so extra. How has she let me do it?
Yeah.
Okay. I think everyone.
Everybody got a bathroom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. That's perfect. Yeah. Everybody got a bathroom.
Say hi to YouTube.
Oh.
YouTube, mine.
It's the birthday girl.
Where you gonna throw us some? Throw us some. Throw us some. Throw us some. Oh.
Eventually.
I got some niggas, but they ain't mine.
Oh my god. He just bent over. Oh shit.
Hey y'all, so this is day two. I had got toe up, so I really couldn't like come back. But y'all, it was a ball last night. It was Pat. It was. Oh. Wait a minute. Too much Jello. Man, I never seen you do that. Yeah, Ben over here cutting up. But.
Ow.
Oh, you hear that, right? So let me make sure I play it when we go out. So right now we get ready for brunch. I think she said we're going bar hopping. So it's gonna be lit. Let's go check in my cousin.
Chill, say hi.
Hi.
Oh,
I'm looking like yesterday.
It's okay. You guys wanna say anything? What are we doing today?
Bar hopping today.
Gonna drop your Snapchat and Instagram down so they can follow you. Ooh. Guess that's a no. So we get there, then that's what I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Y'all, we in Wally World. I don't know what we doing. Here we go. Good child.
Damn, they kissed me.
they always gonna watch me. Lord Jesus. Right, y'all. So we just came back from camp.
Time to take a nap.
I mean, camp then Walmart. So now we finna take a nap because we're going to the address because they got a day party. You know what we finna do? Look, we bet. 99. So it's time to go. So when we get to the address,
on the way?
When we dress and then on our way to the address, then y'all see us there.
Later.
Still going.
Scooby, take a shot.
Hey man, say man. We having the ball.
Gang gang.
Gang gang. Man, I'm so hungry.
Baby, this thing gone.
Alright.
Baby, they better enjoy this look because I don't go outside to the house.
Man, I had a ball. We might miss our flight tomorrow.
Oh, no. Your ass going on. You're going on.
I don't want to go. So the address is lit as hell.
Your address is lit.
And if y'all ain't at the address on Sunday, baby, what are you doing?
Where's you at?
Man, what? Baby, I don't know.
Because I don't want to get lost.
Hey man, but make sure y'all check it out. I done seen
Okay y'all, disclaimer. I seen King Darren. Darren is his name, King Darren. That's who I seen. Y'all know I was a little toe up, so everything that I was trying to think of, it just, you know, but yeah. Because I don't need y'all coming in these comments talk about something. Y'all know who you're talking about.
I think his name King Sid. His teeth was so white. Hey,
your man been in his drawers all night. Get him.
Hey, baby.
Hand in the drawer. Might be itching. Then he been like that all damn night. And running with a hand in the drawer. Mad thing. Get some damn
stuff. I've been choking.
Get some goddamn stuff.
Oh, my God. Hey, though. I forgot. When we get there, we'll hit you up. Baby, my leg's so good. Period. All right, when we get there, let's see that chick bone.
Boy, we had a time last night. I'm just.
Another one that had a time last night. Bet, I think we gonna make it. Oh, say hey to YouTube, y'all. Atasha, say hey to YouTube.
Whitey,
Jack, say hey to YouTube. This is the third flight that I have to try to get on. If I don't get on this third flight, I'm probably not gonna get on the last flight till like 10 o'clock. And I'm just like, I do not recommend you guys doing it. Stand by, don't do that, period. I'm tired of walking back and forth, back and forth. So yeah.